We got some new numbers from DHEC today on the virus. As of this afternoon, 168 new cases were reported, bringing the total now to 5,070 cases in the state. There were also 8 additional deaths. 6 were people who were elderly and 2 were middle age. 157 people have now died from the virus in South Carolina.